Hi, my name is Ibrahim Kathawala. I'm from Kota, Rajasthan. I'm a Milap Open Fellow in Mumbai. I've done my graduation as a mechanical engineer in NIT Jaipur, and after that I worked a year in sales with Mahindra & Mahindra Swaraj Division, and right now I'm working with Milap. Fellowship has been an amazing journey so far. The best part about the Open Fellowship is I get to meet a lot of interesting people. And where I'm gonna land up next is a mystery, sort of a mystery. Every day I get to meet new people and meet new places. In the first month itself, I've toured the whole of Bombay from Churchgate to Panvel. I've been to a lot of places, from slums to teaching children in low-income communities. It's interesting to see what drives people to do what they're doing, what they're doing for the social causes. And there's so much going on you never imagined, you never knew. When you're not in the social sector, you never know how much of it is going on, what kind of stuff people are doing for such causes. So that's certainly amazing to meet people like those and learn what motivates them